Hey guys, welcome to Farm Simulator, leaving off exactly where I did before. Like I said in yesterday's video, that I'll probably be doing the sort of leaving off where I did. Alright, we're back. And he's already scrolling. Behind on getting this guy going. Holy poop, today's the day of being disturbed. So there could be some kind of exciting news on the horizon shortly. And as I deal with these guys, I'll show you. So, yesterday on Forest Mod's Facebook page, they said, go check out this guy, go to the free download section on his Facebook page, and there is a tractor that would be basically pretty sweet for our mod when it comes out. And here it is. I'll probably be doing a mod review on it, but the detail in this, it's a case of it would probably give Ego's mods a run for his money. This kid, guy, bloke, however old he is, he's got talent, that's for damn sure. You can take off the fenders there, chains on the front and rear, open up the doors as usual. It's pretty nice. It has a lot of potential. This tractor seems to tip over so easy, since the latest, more realistic bin pattern. Kind of annoying. So I'm hoping because they're sort of saying, check this mod out, it's real good sort of thing. I'm hoping their mod is only around the corner. Now, what's going to be a sort of real piss off for me is if it comes at the same time as Spinning Tides. What do I cover more? Do I cover Spinning Tides or do I cover this mod? I don't know. I'll leave it up to you guys to decide. I know some people are going to say both, but realistically, I'm probably going to be playing the Spinning Tides a lot more than Farming Sim. Now, there was someone real confused in the comment section about the arm. This is a script that's recently come around for some of the tractors. It is not a mod by itself. It is part of this tractor, Baygo. I think I've seen it on another tractor. Not by him. I cannot remember it, what one it is, but I have seen it on another one. So that's where the arm. It's a completely different textures and script. So yeah, hopefully that sorts out any confusion with the arm kind of thing there. Again, I'm surprised Giants don't add that as standard. Hopefully I'm far enough away from him not to proximity stop. Yep, I am. Oh no, I'm not. Holy crap. It's almost like two complete whips over. What are they for? Technically five, I guess, away. Switch off is more of a hindrance than it is actually helping. Forest with some lights flashing in. And that spout distance it detects really could do with being a little closer to the combine. Time I get back from dropping this, if I'm guaranteed he's going to be stopped, but this one I'm just about to go by. And we could well be finishing up where I did last time. That looks like we've got a flat tire. That's kind of cool. Gonna be finishing off exactly where we did before. That's crazy. Well guys, hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow.